fundamentally, we should start with a very clearly defined purpose. Most of the stuff that ends up making it to the world are things that are good to do, are cool to do, but they're often solutions looking for a problem. Like, I think fundamentally, it really, really always helps to have a very, very clearly defined sense of purpose. In fact, everything else is secondary in my opinion. I strongly disagree with this. I don't think content marketing is a cheaper alternative to advertising. Right? The way we look at content, at least in Wavemaker, is it's communication beyond advertising. Right? It could be a tweet, it could be a post on Facebook, it could be a video, it could be an activation, it could be a rural campaign. All of them are pretty much different stops in the content journey for a brand. Right? So to say that it is essentially cheaper than mainline advertising or any other form of advertising is to completely misunderstand and even disrespect the possibilities of content marketing. I think the big change is that content creation as a function has been democratized, right? 5-6 years back, you know, we were still talking about large creative houses, brands, broadcasters, and publishers as the custodians of content, right? Now, today, I think the democratization of the creative ecosystem, that has been the biggest difference. Second, I think what we can do today in terms of measurement, what we can do today in terms of social listening, what we can do today in terms of applying neuroscience to content effectiveness, applying brand lift to content effectiveness, all of that has significantly changed. I think these two are the biggest changes in my opinion. I think native is one of those things that's been there for a fairly long time. Whether it is advertorials or whether it is brand integrated into a long form content as a sponsored article, they're not new things, but I feel somehow it has never reached the tipping point. Let me explain. Today, when there is a launch, when there is a campaign, I think brands use native fairly intuitively. You'll always see an accompanying article, you know, in the Economic Times or in First Post or something like that. But to me, the power of native is actually between campaigns, right? It gives brands a very unique ability to continue to keep telling their stories between campaigns. And it should be a continuous, always-on piece. A brand can easily create about 60-70 different stories about itself in a given year, in my opinion.